Have you heard the legend of Old McLandon, who battled the bulls of the bank single-handed, then evaded the waves that Poseidon had summoned, and wrangled the gangs of the docks by the dozen? McLandon beat Roy the Destroyer with ease and brought all the Razorback rogues to their knees. McLandon braved roadways where most men won't wander to rescue the runaways from the headmaster's monster. I sure would have loved to see her that fine hour, and perhaps catch a glimpse of the source of her power.